Indian American Richard Verma to top diplomatic position. U.S. President Joe Biden nominated Indian American Richard R. Verma to be Deputy Secretary of State for Management and Resources. If confirmed by the U.S. Senate, Verma would become the highest-ranking Indian American in the U.S. State Department. The 54-year-old was the U.S. Ambassador to India and Assistant Secretary of State for Legislative Affairs during the Obama administration.